Chicago. Some people like the way it feels. Some people wanna kill their sorrow. Some people wanna fit in with the popular. That was my problem. I was in a dark room, loud tunes, looking to make a vow soon that I'ma get fucked up, filling up my cup. I see the crowd mood changing by the minute, and the record on repeat. Took a sip, then another sip. Bet to me. Nigga, why you babysitting? Only two or three shots. I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch. First you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. Pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. I wave a few bottles, then I watch them all fly. All the girls wanna play, they watch. I got a swimming pool full of liquor and they dive in it. Pool full of liquor, I'ma dive.
Headshot.
Drink.
Sit down.
Drink.
Stand up.
Drink.
Pass out.
Drink.
Wake up.
Drink.
Feed it.
Drink.
Feed it.
Drink.
Drink. Okay. Now open your mind up and listen to me, Kendrick. I'm in your conscience. If you do not hear me, then you will be history, Kendrick. I know that you're nauseous right now, and I'm hoping to lead you to victory, Kendrick.
If I take another one down, I'ma drown in some poison, abusing my limit. I think that I'm feeling the vibe. I see the love in the eyes. I see the feeling of freedom is granted as soon as the damage of vodka arrived. This on you capitalized. This is parental advice. And apparently, I'm over influenced by what you are doing. I thought I was doing the most that someone said to me. Nigga, why you babysitting?
Full of liquor, I'ma dive in it.
Four.
Drink.